There have been hundreds of auditionees, thousands of votes cast, and now the final 20 kids around Northern Ireland are here for the final of the Citybeat Young Star Search 2008. Who will win? Well, we don't know that just yet, but as you can tell, the friends and family are all here to give their support and cheer on the ones that they hope are going to be crowned the Young Star.
Kevin, Rachel, you've just blown your chances of winning.
Who's it gonna be?
The benchmark of the standard.
Brilliant, well done, it's excellent.
And the winner of the Citybeat Young Star
Well, behind us you can see the benchmark of the standard they need to get to this year. That's Rachel Stuart, the winner last year of the Citybeat Young Star Search. Will this year's winner be as good? Only time will tell. Well, these are the guys' opinions who really matter. Head judge Robin Elliott. Robin, what's it going to happen today?
Do you know, it's so exciting, and all I want to say in the words of Stuart Robinson, who's it going to be? It's so exciting. The kids, I can see some of them out there as well. They've all made an effort today. They're looking great, so let's just hope we get a great show.
Will it be as good as Rachel from last year? There she is, right in behind you.
Rachel from last year was great, and I always told her not to sing Celine Dion songs, but you did Think Twice there, and you were brilliant. Well done. It was excellent.
Yes, and Brian Kennedy here, a bit of a star power here today,
yes.
In the judging. Brian, are you looking forward to seeing the kids perform?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Have you seen any of them perform yet this year?
No, I'm absolutely dropped right in the centre of it, so I can't wait. So I'll be a fresh set of eyes and ears.
Well, that's quite nice, because Robin and the other judges have seen them quite a few times now. Some of it, will you be honest or will you be nice?
I'll be nicely honest. Honestly nice.
I hope you keep to that, Brian. Enjoy the show.
Thank you, cheers.
There's the judges about to go on stage right now. We're counting down to the first performance. Let's hope we hear some good singing today. Well, the crowd are all getting warmed up now by compere Stuart Robinson, and I'm joined here by Brooklyn. Brooklyn, you're in the junior part of the contest. Are you nervous, excited? How do you feel?
I'm half nervous and half excited, and I don't really know what to do.
And who have you brought with you today?
All of my family and friends.
And have they made any signs? Are they going to shout for you?
Yeah, my nanny wrote my name on a pillowcase.
She wrote your name on a pillowcase?
Yeah.
Very good. And what song are you singing today, Brooklyn?
Heaven by DJ Sammy.
Oh, I like that song. Is that the same one you did last week?
No.
It's a new one. So why did you not keep the same song?
Because I thought it was too low for me. So the one I made a change in, to Hopelessly Devoted to You, out of Grace. But it was too hard for me to do, so I changed it.
Yeah, good for you. DJ Sammy, it's a great song. I really like that one. Are you looking forward to performing on stage?
Yeah.
And, big question, Brooklyn, can you win it?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure, but do you think? Fingers crossed, maybe?
Yeah, fingers crossed.
There we go, Brooklyn. I wish you all the best. I hope you do well on stage and enjoy it. That's the main thing.
Okay.
Good luck.
What time is it?
Stephen, come on in here and join me just for a second. Well done. That was extremely entertaining. What do you think of the judges' comments?
Brilliant.
And how did you feel up there? You're a bit out of breath now.
Yeah.
Did you practice hard this week? And did you think of changing it at all? Because you did this last week as well.
Yeah, I've changed a wee bit, I would say.
And I like the way you put the microphone in the judges. Yeah. And Robin reacted, but the other girl didn't.
Yeah.
And it went down very well with the crowd, so you get the crowd involved. Yeah. And do you think you could win this?
Well, it's the public vote and the judges' decision, so whatever they think of me is...
Well, I suppose all I've got to say to that really is, it's Keevan's time. Well, the shrieking behind is probably a leftover from Rachel's performance. Rachel, that was very good indeed. You told us you were singing Stand By Me, the Girls Aloud song. Yeah. How do you think it went for you?
It went all right, but I did a wee mistake at the end, but I think no one noticed, so it was all right.
Well, yeah, you maybe got one word wrong or two words wrong. Yeah. But the thing is, professionals do that all the time, and the key is not stopping, continuing your performance, and people don't notice. And I think that's what happened. So
yeah.
I actually think that's a good thing rather than a bad thing.
Yeah.
The judges' comments, what were they like?
Well, Jesse said I had the looks on the voice and all. Mickey said it was excellent, and Robin said it was superb.
Well, excellent, you've got the looks, and superb. That's not really too bad, is it? So you now have to hang around and wait for an hour or 2 hours or something to hear the result. What will you do between now and then?
Probably have to go up and get some tea and then probably go shopping.
So your mind will go, you'll go off shopping. You'll not be like sitting in a dark room really worried. Not you. I love it. That's the attitude to have.
In my eyes, everybody's a winner.
Maybe it'll be you. And if it is you, you'll talk to me later.
Okay.
Go and enjoy your shopping. Hayley Kemp, she's just performed. She's just grabbing her water bottle as all stars. Come on in, Hayley. Hello, well done.
Thank you.
Judges loved it.
Yeah.
Now, you decided to sing the same song as last week. Did you think of changing it, or were you happy to go with the same one?
I'm happy with the same one.
And you got that country style out again. Why do you like Dolly Parton so much?
It's just the way she sings it, the way she performs the shows.
Now, talking of performing, you had a lot of little flicks of the skirt and little looks at the audience. Did you work hard on that all week?
Yeah, I really did.
And what do you think your chances? Oh, it's all getting a bit noisy. What do you think your chances are of winning today?
50-50.
Is there anybody else that you think is your big competition, your big rival?
Well, I think Nadine's coming up now. She's quite good.
Okay, well, listen, all we can do is cross our fingers, I suppose.
Yep.
Hope that it all goes well, and I'll talk to you later on. Nadine McGraw, you've just performed Shania Twain, You're Still the One. How did you feel it went?
All right.
It went more than all right. What about the judges? What did they say?
They said that I've picked the wrong song choice sometimes in the competition, but this time was the right song, and it was really, really good performance.
Well, it sounded like the right song. Now, some of them said you looked a bit nervous at the start, but you concentrated so well, and your voice just came through. Does it feel good now?
Yeah.
Now, what do you think? Are you going to potentially win it? Do you think this gives you a chance?
With the judges' comments, yeah. But it's not about winning, it's about taking part. We're all winners now from where we've got in the competition.
Well, strictly speaking, you're not. You're in the final. You're a winner if you win. But I know what you're trying to say. So you're happy no matter what happens.
Yeah.
And will you keep